second place. He set his fastest lap of the race on lap 14 of 14 to 412, Daniel Demaras. And Daniel is our 50 loop fast qualifier winner. So he'll hold up that check there. And we talked about it early, doing double duty and maybe benefiting from some extra track time. Your Briggs Masters winner, the 491, Ryan Brutzki.